Recently, I came to know that my friends who added me on WhatsApp couldn't see my profile photo. I was so surprised because I could see my own profile photo. So, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to fix this problem and where this problem comes from. Let's get started. You can see two phones. One is for my partner, the smaller one, and the bigger one is for me. And you can see on my status that I got a profile photo. But if you check my partner's phone and you check in her contact, for me, you can't see that photo. That's strange because she has added me, so she has my number and I've accepted her. We had a communication through WhatsApp, but still she can't see my photo and nobody can see my photo. And I'm gonna show you how you could fix this or how to learn whether your photo is shared with other people. Go to your status, then touch these three dots, go to the settings. In the settings, you need to go to the account. In the account, go to the privacy. In the privacy, you can see the options that you have, such as profile photo. If you touch the profile photo, you can see it was set to nobody. That means nobody could see your profile photo, not even the people who are in your contacts. So what's the sense of having a profile photo that nobody could see it? Well, I don't know, you ask WhatsApp. But you can now choose to allow everyone to see your profile photo. Everyone means
even those people that don't have your phone number.
Well, maybe that's too much. So you can give access just to your contacts by just selecting the contacts. So as easy as that, the settings change and now my partner also can see my profile. As you can see, the picture is there and now you can go back and do whatever you want. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and right. And also to subscribe to support my channel. And I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.